Hi, and welcome to the newscast. Here, for a special treat, we have the two candidates for dictators of Amateur Film Club, Dylan and Max. How are you doing today?
Max,
you alright? What's happening with him?
Max recently came back from the war in Iraq, where he was shot by Zara.
Oh, I see. Anyway, what made you guys start this noble quest to become dictators of Amateur Film Club?
My brother, Michael Edelman, has been dictator for a few years now, and I believe that there should be a blood heir to the dictatorship of amateur film.
I see. So, is there anything you want to say after this?
Is there anything I hope to gain out of this? Well, I believe that I can bring a new life to the club, per se.
I see.
I believe that we would be able to gather the equipment, we would be able to host the films. I think that we are good candidates for it.
I see.
Isn't that right, Max?
And Max, is there anything you hope you want to say to the people watching?
They don't let me out of my house anymore.
We can
kill the man. Run all your stuff here.
Okay, wait.
Hang on.
You.
You, come in. Get out. Out. Enough is enough.
Freedom!
That's pretty good. I guess.
10 years old. Good evening, and welcome to the newscast. This evening we have a special treat. The two candidates for dictators of Amateur Film Club are here with us today to answer some questions. Dylan, Max, how are you guys doing this evening? What's wrong with Max?
Max recently came back from the war in Iraq, where he was shot by Zorro.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Anyway, what do you guys hope to take away from this if you get elected?
We believe that we would be doing a great job if we were dictators in securing the camera, securing the DVD player, securing all the equipment we need. And we'd encourage filmmaking in the club. I think we would make it maybe not better, but we would keep it running.
I have a question. If you'd only keep it better, why shouldn't we vote for you?
Well, I am the heir, I'd say, to the dictator throne. My brother, Michael Edelman, has been dictator for some years now. And I believe that, you know, some more bloodline would keep the club running.
But what if people say, oh, I hated Mike Edelman. We don't want another one of his kind.
We would brutally stifle their opinions.
Ah, I see. Anyway, so is there anything you'd like to say to these people who might be voting for you?
Harriet Tubman and Captain Crunch support my campaign.
Do they?
Yeah. And the king.
Actually, it's Captain Planet. I just think that voting for us would be a smart idea, and...
Hey! Will you stop it?
What's going on?
You!
What?
Huh? You! Stop it! Will you stop getting it?
This helicopter is my air.
Pull it out!
Ow!
That's better.
Let's see that one.
Eyes are the eyes that transmit all they know. Sparkle warm crystalline glances to show. He is your